And here is the big dog.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the most confident men in WWE today. You feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
It's all about his yard, plain and simple.
Heavyweight champion, Rey Mysterio!
presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And then you have Roman Reigns, a man who has never backed down from a fight, whose thunderous strikes have put down some of the toughest men WWE has ever seen.
Roman's power will is practically enough to carry him to victory alone.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Watch this. Oh.
What's this?
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
And Grand Menelik slips out of harm's way.
Oh, Roman Reigns able to be contained.
Oh, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Super kick.
Gosh.
Stop pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Set up for the beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Spinning heel kick.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Boom!
Oof!
Ooh, impressive counter.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Ooh-wee! Harsh impact.
Boom!
What's coming next?
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio. He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Swing that leg over and end it.
Oh, what impact.
Oof.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
Ouch. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact. Enough already. Here's Shinsuke Nakamura making a spectacle of himself.
Russian leg sweep. Straight punch. What a punch. Overhead suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Oof.
The big dog claiming his yard.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
That ain't easy, folks. I guarantee that.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now. What's going to happen now?
Oh, incredible athleticism.
Seems like Roman Reigns has lost a step.
Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Man, what a clothesline.
Set up for the beautiful side Russian leg sweep. producing a trampling.
This is it, guys.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT. He's up on that cage wall again, getting more comfortable every time.
And now he's made it all the way to the top of this steel cage.
Man, awfully close to ending it here.
Ooh, what impact.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. What will he do now that he's made it to the top?
The end is almost near.
And that's a thrilling victory. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match. And you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
Well, that'll put a bow on this tornado tag team match.